Welcome back, everyone. It's time for 11 Fitness, and Candace Grasso joins us. Good morning, Candace.
Good morning. Good, how are you?
Haven't seen you in a while.
I know. It seems like that.
Yeah. All right, well, let's get to it. You want to talk about the benefits of antioxidants today?
I am. You know, it's such a buzzword, and some people, you know, just are kind of confused by it, and it sounds kind of, you know, confusing and you know, chemical and you know, all kind of sciencey. And really broken down, all it means is when things are oxidized, that's not a good situation. Right. So antioxidants are molecules that prevent other molecules from being changed or oxidized. Right. And when they are oxidized and changed, that starts what we call the free radical change, which can start a chain reaction. Basically, that's what can set off many diseases.
Okay.
And antioxidants are things that we can take in through our food and actually prevent that. And every time you eat something, it's like a drug.
Right.
Because it does something to you, either beneficial or not good at all, or basically nothing at all.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Well, let's talk about... well, you talked about some of the things that, the antioxidants can help reduce the risk of cancer, heart disease, high blood pressure.
Yeah, they really do.
Slow effects of aging.
Absolutely. Heart disease, blood pressure, cancer is amazing. And if you don't like things like broccoli or other what we call cruciferous vegetables, the ones that smell when you open them, you know, you open a bag of broccoli and you, whoo, cauliflower, Brussels sprouts, lycopene and tomatoes, cooked. Even better, because that heat releases that antioxidant into your system.
Okay, so these are some of your favorite
the
antioxidants.
The top 10. Yep, berries, and that's raspberries, strawberries, not just blueberries. Red grapes, tea, not just green. We used to think that now it's green or black. Teas are fabulous. Garlic, and you can actually take that in a pill form. You might want to take odorless. Carrots are excellent, and everybody's always been told that. Soy. And that's in many forms, and it has to do with the estrogen deletion. No, we're not talking about that. Things like edamame beans and tofu and so on. And then we talked about broccoli, spinach, just like Popeye. The lycopene is where you're mainly going to find it in tomatoes and some pink grapefruits, and then whole grains. So that's, again, why eat something where it's not going to do anything for you. White rice, okay, why not eat some good grain, whole rice grains? Right. And then, again, reduces heart disease, cancer. A heart disease, high blood pressure, slows the effects of aging. And then what I've got here is my 11th. Got to show you this. Young coconut milk. Not ripe. This has to be when it's not ripe yet. Because when it's ripe, all this water that's in here will become the flesh of the coconut and you no longer have it. So this is what it looks like when you buy it at the store. It says young coconut. Okay, this is what it looks like when you tear that off and you start ripping this off. When it's ripe, it looks like straw.
Right.
Okay, when it's unripe, it looks like this. You just keep tearing it with a knife. And this morning, I had to tell you, but Eliza told me if it didn't work, I could use your head to break this.
Eliza's our producer. And, you know,
hi, Eliza.
She's in trouble.
And then you take it, and I did it this morning, and you can see that when you pour it out of this, it looks clear. And that's what you're looking for, not white, because that's when it starts to change. And it also ferments very quickly. But this is actually responsible for a slew of things, and they're not just made up. Actually boosts your immune, improves intestinal health, increases metabolism, balances pH, detoxifies, fight.
All right, we're running out of time.
Fat, this one's good, stops fatigue, and actually aids in your circulation and reduces cancer risk.
So, all right. Coconut.
Coconut water.
We'll find that coconut water.
Yeah, and if you want to see this again, you can go to Facebook, find me, or you can go to YouTube by Monday, and you'll be able to see
it
again.
And there's all your information.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks, Candace.
Right there. You're welcome. I'm